I am an opera singer. That's me on the left. And my voice is the 15 millimeter equivalent to Olympic weightlifting champion Svetlana Podobadova's triceps. My voice is a huge part of my identity. Not only is it a wonderful source of employment, but I use it for other things, like talking to my mom on the phone or 3-minute thesis presentations. I suspect your voice is a big part of your identity as well. Even if you don't train professionally, you use your voice for many things. When you call a friend on the phone, they don't recognize you by how you look, they recognize the sound of your voice. And I bet many of you have been told by a sibling, friends, or even teachers not to sing, or that your singing voice sounds terrible. You probably remember how hurtful and even scarring those remarks were. Comments like that stay with us for the rest of our lives. But why are they so painful? I think it's because our voices are an integral part of our self-image. This may sound obvious, but very little research has been done to examine the nature of the relationship an individual has with their voice. I propose that the way we relate to our voices is a lot like the way we relate to our bodies, which we explore through body image research. My research proposes the idea of a voice image, which I explore by interviewing opera singers about their relationship with their voice. We opera singers spend a lot of time thinking about our voices, how they function, how they sound, and what they say about us as people. And while we're quite aware that we think about the first two, sound and function, I think singers and people generally are not usually aware that their voices affect their self-image. It's my hope that these interviews will help us understand what factors contribute to voice image. Given that we all use our voices for something, this research could help many people develop a better self-image through a better voice image to become happier, healthier individuals. For opera singers, whose training focuses primarily on sound and function, voice image would add a whole new dimension to their training that's currently uncharted territory. Additionally, my research could help individuals undergoing vocal changes, such as some transgender people or people rehabilitating after vocal injury or surgery. Finally, my research could even help Svetlana here understand herself better as she gets up on the gold medal stand and sings her national anthem strongly and proudly. Thank you.